Yep, let's go.
Oh, yeah, because you know why.
Okay. Practice up there, I know. James, it was like me with the ACT, I memorized this now.
Please.
And he goes, oh, no, we're doing this one first, and I'm like, oh, like, literally, I did not even look at it, because that's not the way it was supposed to go.
Do it.
But I have to, because I can't, when I get in. She was like, you can't do that.
How many flashcards?
See, my husband doesn't get it, because my husband doesn't remember, and I know that that's part of getting old. And I said to him, you don't get that, I have to memorize, because if I don't memorize, I can't run it. I said, that's, and I said, that's why I walk it, that's why I don't want anyone talking to me when I walk it, I need to walk it to learn what it is. He said, well, I don't know, I didn't say.
We go from chest to.
Well, what about the elbows?
I can get the elbows.
Okay, that's, yeah. That's the most important part of elbow, well, the ass and the elbow, but the elbows have to be down.
This way. Get back.
You're hot, buddy, you haven't even gone in yet. Did you debrief with her? No? Okay.
Well, I thought maybe the excuse for the heavy panting was that you just had done debrief. Okay.
Sit.
Well, and it is hot and humid.
Damn.
I'm sure my two girls are not sleeping, they are panting, but both of them were really, really good this morning.
Sit. Sam.
Oh, I did.
I gave you the sign.